Hola, ajá. Liga para tu carachito.
Hi, welcome to my channel. My name is Pintu. Thank you very much to anyone who's watching this channel right now. I'm so grateful. The purpose of creating this channel is to promote Namibian local artists. If you're a Namibian local artist and you want to come through our channel, you can call to the number below. Please stay tuned, I'll be right back. Thank you once again. Today I have a special guest in my studio who goes by the name No. But before I bring him in my studio, I would like to sing a bit of his song, which goes like that. This is a leveler. I to change your leveler. Yeah! This is a leveler. I to change your leveler. It goes by the name Chasimana Beast. This is the real beast. The only Namibian beast. We don't have any other copy of beast. It's the only Chasimana Beast. So, without wasting any time, I'm going to call him to come and sit here so that he can talk to you guys about what is cooking for the Namibian nation, what is having to offer all the listeners. Okay, so stay tuned. Don't go away. We are going to be right back with Mr. Chasimana Beast. Yeah. This is the man, the real man that I was talking about, who goes by the name Chasimana Beast. Mr. Chasimana Beast, how are you?
I'm good, man. What's up, man?
Cool.
Yeah, thanks for having me on your show, man.
No, you're welcome, man. Yeah. It has been long time, man, that I don't see you. What's happened?
I've been working, man. Been trying to figure out the sound that, you know, the people want.
Okay.
The sound that I believe in, or, you know, the sound that I'm comfortable with. So I've been cooking. So yeah, I'm back in the game now. I'm trying to give people some food to eat now.
Wow, that's nice. You see, when I say that he's the real beast, the only Namibian beast, so you have to believe.
Yeah,
it has been a while that I don't see this dude. You see, he sings a lot, you know. I don't know, you see, but okay, I'm very grateful to have him here right now.
Yeah.
So, Mr. Beast, I want you to tell your listener, or our listener, on about how did you come up with your name, Beast, you know?
Yeah, Beast, really got the name from my little cousin. You know, he used to come from school, they used to call him Beast. He was a bit big, so they used to call him Beast, and I felt like, nah, man, the only beast here is me, you know. These small boys come around.
You see?
So yeah, I said, you stop using that name, you know. I took the name from there on. I just, you know, in Beast. Yeah, because at that time it was all about fun. It was not really about knowing who you are or what. It was just about that time what you really liked and liked it. Yeah, that's how I got the name Beast.
You see, we are here. The guy is talking. He's revealing all the story about the name. So at least now you know where the name came from. He said it came from a cousin.
Yeah, cousin.
From a small
brother.
Yeah, from a brother. You see, yeah. But the guy, because he was like, he wanted the name. So his body, the way I see him, the name it fits. You see, even the way he drop his song, the way he sleep on the beat, so no one can take this beast away.
True.
Yeah, you see, Mr. Beast, I want you to tell the listener, like really, cause I don't know, you sometimes you sing rap, sometimes you sing quieto. Now I want you to tell the viewers, our listener following us, like, really, what type of music do you really do?
I think I just do good music, man. Like, I wouldn't really define if it's hip-hop or kwaito, you know, because everything sounds the same, you know. There's no really difference. It's just people decide to call them, you know. So, for me, I go on everything that I'm comfortable with. I wouldn't like to categorize it kwaito or hip-hop, so... Yeah, I would say I do good music, like, it should be good music.
Okay.
If you want to put it in kwaito, that's your story, like, you can have it in kwaito, I don't have a problem.
Okay.
If you say it's hip-hop, it's fine with me, whatever. If
you
say
drop. You will just kill the beat.
Me, I'll just give them very good music.
Wow, you see, that's why I like the man, you see. The guy is very talented, you know.
Thank you.
Not everybody can do, like, at the same time, can maybe sleep on a beat of a quieto, then he goes to a rap, to a, what is that, trap music, you see. But the guy is very hot. He's very hot.
Fire,
there is fire in the mountain.
you already know.
Yeah, you see, now, Mr. Beast, I want to know, and I want you to tell the listener, when did you start doing music? When did you start doing music?
Yeah, if I have to remember, when, probably be lying. It's been a while, but I would say that when I entered high school, I was already doing like small drums, you know, performing in the hostels for bread or whatnot, PPS, OCS. So I would say that I started doing music when I went to high school, and that was around 2006.
Yeah. Okay.
2006. So yeah, that's when I started doing it.
True.
Because when I went to high school, the first concert, this Greenies concert, we were already performing, and that energy came from the primary. So I actually started performing 2006.
Yeah. Wow!
I only recorded a song maybe in 2008 or 2009. Then.
Yeah. It's a very long time. 2006.
Yeah.
2006 is not yesterday.
Yeah.
You see, yeah, it's long time. But okay, if I may ask, man, professionally, when did you started? I know you started when you're in primary school.
Yeah.
But there's always.
If it's professionally, like in terms of breaking into the industry, was like 2013.
Wow. 2013 is 5 years, 6 years ago. Right?
Yeah. When I made my first breakthrough with Shatu Futu featuring Tesh. Was a banger, man, and it's still a banger right now.
Yeah, because I remember I watched that video on YouTube. It was a dope video.
Yeah, it was my
dope,
breakthrough, yeah.
Dope quality video, dope music, beat. I saw it. By the way, Mr. Beast, how do you see the Namibian music industry? How do you see it? How far are we?
I believe that right now everything is about to open up. Mm-hmm. People are going to be having their own shows, and they're going to be making at least their own money. We're going to start doing that, because we haven't been doing that in the past few years. It was still young. Only few people managed to actually make it, you know. Mm-hmm. Only few people managed to eat from those years, but people are only starting to eat now. People are only starting to touch millions now, so I believe it's growing, man. I believe only this economical crisis thing now, that's a bit. Otherwise, we'll be eating right now. I'll be probably wearing some, you know, some good, you know, capis and whatnot. So I believe that anytime soon it's gonna be a boom, you know.
Yeah, you're right. You see, that is Mr. Beast, you know.
Yeah.
Okay, so Mr. Beast, I want you to tell the listener, what project are you having? Are you having any project for this year?
Yeah. I'm very happy to announce this, that I'll be dropping my album on the 21st of March, on my birthday.
Okay.
So this is actually now the Chasimana Beast, because I used to be a beast. Now I became Chasimana Beast because I decided to do it now. Decided to put my real name.
It's true. Yeah.
Okay, my true name, Chasimana Beast. So I'm giving now, it's the birth, you know, of realizing who I am. You know?
It's true.
It's more like finding myself out.
And
the title is Naruto. It's powerful.
You know, I believe you, because I already used to follow your music. Yeah. They're so dope. But I think on the 21st March, it's gonna be Independence of Namibia, right?
Yeah. I was born on the Independence.
Wow, you see, the guy was born on the Independence of Namibia on the 21st of March. Yeah. That is cool, and it's a blessing, you know?
Yeah.
So the guy is really.
I'm like, you know, I was the result of the fight, you know, the victory, you know what I'm saying? Yeah,
you see, that is the man, you know, the only beast. So, Mr. Beast, I want you to tell the viewers about the song that we're going to play now after we finish with our show.
Yeah,
I just want you to tell the viewers just a bit, just give them a spice about the song. where the video was shot, like what are the message
Levels, this song was recorded in 2014. Mm-hmm. I performed it at the awards 2014, NAMA Awards.
Mm-hmm.
It was more like a song that I did like for the NAMAs, not really for the NAMAs, but was like inspired, because when I found out that I was nominated,
yeah,
I was inspired, so I want to do this song, like, because I had a situation where I was like thinking, must I really do music or what's going on? My parents at home, like, you know, do school.
Yeah,
I'm doing school, but you know, I was still pushing for the music thing. And then I was nominated, so I was like, okay, now I'm doing it.
Wow.
That was like confirmation. That was like, I was telling it that, yo, I'm in this thing.
Yeah, I made it.
You know, I'm not going to be playing anymore. I'm not going to be laughing with anybody saying I was doing this. I was like, I was in it. That was 2014. And after that, there was a time that I was like, trying to find my sound, trying to, you know, it's not easy.
Yeah, yeah.
But then I realized that, yo, that moment when I said I'm in this thing, I need to get that energy. So I went back, I got the song, it was just a single.
Yeah.
I started listening to it more, and I need to shoot this. Just to work on this album that I'm doing now.
Okay.
The Myself album, the Chasimana album, the Naruto album, the Comeback album. I felt like, yo, let me take them back with this one. So I shot this video, and everybody was like, yo, you should have done this long time ago. I was like, no, man, everything comes with time.
Yeah, it's true, it's true.
You know, everything, it's all about time. So,
yeah.
It's a month out now. It's doing very well, and the song is also on the album. No doubt, it's the message that I got when I decided. Yeah,
okay.
When I decided I was in the game.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah,
yeah. You see, the man of the history. So he's here talking to us. So he knows that he's going to give you something on the 24th. On the 21st of March, and it's gonna be a day of independence. So the guy is really brilliant, and we can't wait to listen to his videos, to his new videos,
new music
coming from his album. Yeah. You know what is cooked in Namibia is lekker.
Yeah,
you see, Festanje.
Local is lekker.
Local is lekker.
Yeah.
Yeah. So. We have to support what is local. We have to follow our artists. You have to follow Mr. Beast, because if you don't follow him, you're going to miss a lot of good music.
Make sure you follow me, man. Go on Instagram, Chasimana Beast.
Yeah.
Go on Facebook, Chasimana Beast. Go on Twitter, Chasimana Beast. Make sure you follow me.
Only the man, only the Beast.
Yeah.
You see, Mr. Beast, I want you to tell the people, like, okay?
Yeah.
Because you already mentioned, like, where they can find you.
Yeah.
But I also want you to send your shout out to your fans and people that they know you. And I want you to also to leave your contact detail so that people, they can call you in order for you to perform on their show, you know?
Yeah,
but please, we're here for business. If you are a lady, I know the guy is already occupied, so... You have to call him. If I let you call him, it must be business purposes. Don't call for what, kabira, kachiling. No, there is need that. We are in the next level. You see, the guy is in another level.
Yeah, we're working now. We're trying to get that money now. We invested a lot.
Yeah, it's true.
So I feel like now it's payback time. Now it's business. You want me to give my contact?
Yeah, you have to give your shout-out to your contact. Yeah.
Okay, the shout-outs, I would love to say shout-out to everybody, man. Everybody in the game, everybody pushing to make it out there. We all trying to, you know, the more we are, the more the people are going to pay attention. So shout-out, man. Let's keep fighting. Let's keep making the music. Keep shooting good videos. And don't worry about the money right now. But for me, I have to worry because I started way back now. I have to worry about the money now because, make sure you keep pushing. I would love to send some shout outs to the people that also have been putting me on, people that have been trying to push their brand ever since day one. I would not love to mention the names, but you know who you are. So thank you for everything. To my fans also, thanks for the support, man. I know there's a lot of people that always comment on my shit. Like, I write the post now.
Mm-hmm.
3 minutes I write the post, the person is still crazy support.
Yeah, no, people. Those are big clubs. Yeah,
then those are the people that actually like keep us, you know,
yeah, it's true, yeah,
doing this thing because they believe so much in us, man. Mm, you know?
It's true.
So yeah, to everybody, man, everybody, I don't know, man, but yeah, most importantly, please keep supporting the music. 21st of March, we are putting out an album called Naruto. Make sure you're following us from now on because we'll be putting out gems here and there just to actually hype up the whole thing. Shows are gonna be coming up. You guys must be coming through to pay for me, man. Like, not pay for me, but pay for the art, man. So, shout out, man. Yeah.
So, can you leave your contact details so that they can call you?
It's 081-222-5291. Yeah, that's it. 081-222-5291.
Okay, that was.
I like that number.
Okay, that is Mr. Beast Chassimana. You see, it was
thank
nice to have you here, man.
Thank you, man. Yeah.
Yeah, you see, I even thought that you were not coming, man. I was there, I went there, I was waiting for you. Where's this nigga? What time are you coming?
Yeah, and also a shout out to you, man, for putting us on these things.
No, thank
this
you.
This is
man.
A very good platform for people to move on, you know.
Yeah, yeah.
People to actually become. You know, it doesn't happen a lot, and for me, I know you're also just starting, you're just starting.
Yeah, yeah.
So I feel like this thing can go far, you know.
Thank you, thank
you.
We
just all take each other serious and
thank
just,
you, man, thank you.
You know, do our jobs, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, thank you, man.
Yeah. Keep up the good job, man.
Thank you, man. Yeah, yeah, this was the man called Chassimana Beast.
Yeah.
The man who sang another level, who sang the song Level. Like, this is a leveler.
I to change the level up. Making the double up.
Hey.
Double up on the Alamo Fenji.
Hey.
Alamo Fenji.
Hey.
On the Alamo Fenji.
Hey. Hey. Ah, that is the man. So, thank you very much to all the listeners. So, before we go, before we close our show, we are going to leave and play for you the music of Mr. Beast, Chassimana Beast. The title of the song is Level Up.
Shout out.
So, keep up contact, so don't leave us down, always continue supporting us, you see, share our channel, like and comment, you see, the more you share and comment, it will be the more we are going to bring you good music, good image, good music video. So if you're an Namibian artist, don't hesitate, call to the number below so that next time you can be here, just like Chassimana Beast, the big man, the man eating the Namibian music industry.
Make sure you holler, man. Highlight that number and organize your interview. It's dope.
Okay.
This is very dope. This is nice. I like this.
Thank you very much. Let's go. Ciao, peace. I'm back with the second verse.
Oskoro tandi mana memi noti I'm the second best. Second chance, on flow yini keken jen. Shicha tunga kom timi tashi nyengen jen. Meme, amu sama nendine mbezi go chama noke yulu nope manda chekan jen. I'm big like that, I'm 22 now. Hey, level and to change meme chu